Blessed mercy.
Our suffering ends.
No! Don't waste
it! I had no joy! I cannot control this hunger!
What these shades could not satisfy in life, in death they shall be denied for eternity.
Dante, what are you doing?
I made you a priest.
Who made you a priest?
Like father, like son. You think you're above reproach for your sins?
I took up the crusade. The bishop assured us that our sins would be absolved.
And you believed him. You actually believed these salesmen of salvation.
And what of those lost souls that we killed? Where are they?
They thought their cause was holy too.
Where are they? Why do I not find them damned in the Inferno?
Because this isn't their hell. It's yours.
Don't waste your tears, girl. Knowing my son, he's long dead by now. You dare enter my home!
Ah!
No. Damn you! She's done nothing! Stop him!
Behold the slaughter and ruin of your family, of your home, of your way of life. How does it feel when it's your own?
She wasn't my sister. She was my wife.
Damn you. What more can you take from me?
Is that a dare?
What more?
It's up to you to find out. Keep fighting, Dante.
Violence just begets violence.
Violence just begets violence.
Hey. Tales of Fright.
She didn't deserve it. Her blood's on your hands, friend. She bled prettily, poor girl.
Thank you. Take it. Take it all.
How will I feed my family?
That's not my problem. I have friends to entertain.
Souls suffer. Those clerks, a squint of mind, made no measured spending in life. And by contrast, in these popes and cardinals, greed practiced its excess.